Hello, welcome back to another video. Let's start this video off with a PK casket. Interesting, ranger tunic. I was doing that because I was semi-AFK editing. We are on the next video, episode 5-6 of Log Lock Time. And wow, we have been doing this for about 6 months now. That is crazy. But just killing some bots, so I'll claim that. What I'm going to do is just go back to killing KBD. I still need the log. I think I'm gonna max this video as well. I'm on 98 KC, terrible loot, but I have been killing the team service at the same time, so I've got some vote tickets, which is pretty nice. Again, pretty bad loot. Nothing really I can get, unfortunately, that's any good. The pet will give me PK task bottles, I think, and some clue scroll or whatever they call. So that's good, I guess, but yeah, nothing any good, so let's just try to get this shit done as quick as possible. So another way I can get votes is killing Team Cerberus. It does have a lot of HP, and I mean, it doesn't really drop shit. It drops the pet, which is useless. Mystery chest, 1 and 2.5k. The only thing I'm going for is the vote tickets. I can't really farm anything else in here except this rev dragon while it spawns, which again has very bad drops. I can't farm the KBD or the chaos elemental. I can farm the KBD at the moment only because it's my current boss, so I could farm these dragons here, but it would take me, if I was had average drop rate, 667 tamed Cerberus kills for enough vote tickets to buy $100 token. So I don't think it's very viable. I'm probably just gonna have to keep voting every day. But again, it's gonna be $100 every month. If I vote every single day, it takes about 29 days to get 200 vote points. But the goodie bags are another thing. They drop, or they give vote points, but again, not very commonly. It's not a very good way to farm them, and the only real way to get goodie bags is from Chaos Giants. Chaos Giants drop them quite regularly, 1 in 40, but again, terrible, man. I really don't know what to do. It's gonna be a while. Just gotta keep doing these mini games, I think. Do the vintage every week. I can buy the bonds through that. I might even farm it where I can get both $10 bonds and $5 bonds. I'll be like probably like 5 hours every week, and I'll get, what's that, $40 in bonds a week, which isn't terrible. And then I'll do the Golden Hunger Games, or try to, every time they're up. Yeah, it's gonna be quite a long grind to get this $1,000, I think. So it's been a few hours since the video uploaded, and I have quite a few comments saying I should just use the bond for myself. So I'm going to do that. I get some pretty good stuff out of it. Boom, boom, boom. Unlucky, nothing out of there, but we now have $245. I can buy some things with those donated tickets as well. But we're gonna, how do I claim these? Bro, don't tell me I have to fucking sell these. God damn it. I'll be right back. Teen, I'm gonna buy this $100 badge. This better add, okay, 345. And we will sit at 445. I wanted to do one at a time because I didn't want that shit to bug. But there's $445 worth of donations. That was all my vote tickets from a very long time. Of 193. Let's try to get some more vote points.
Alright, we've got enough for another one. Let's do that. $10 badge. We are now at a VIP status. I can, if I want, go to VIP and spawn KBDs, I think. And AFK, yeah, and AFK that. So I don't know if I should, though, because killing the same Cerberus is kind of worse. But when I want to AFK, I might just do that instead. I'll just have to keep an eye out for the collection log. Oh my god, dude. Weeklies are fucking broken. I get a multiplier the higher rank I have. No way. I just got free sh... Look at this. Oh, what? What? Because I already had them done. I didn't get the extra one. Ah, oh, bruh. Bruh. That is so scam. I should get an extra $10 or $5. That's so sad. Next week I will though. So, damn, big money. So with the assistance of my friend here, Worm, I'm going to spend all of my donated tickets on keys because apparently chests are cheaper in the Blood Bunny store. I thought I was going to do both, but yeah, 2.25 compared to the 2.7k. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy all keys now, try to enchant them, and probably fail the majority of them, even though it's like a 50% chance. Bro, let me have this rocket shot. Maybe I'll do 5. 6. So I get 3. Then I buy 2 chests. Just for the funsies of opening something right now. I reckon that'd be a good idea. Technically, I should like get all of these because I'm just so rooted on rate. But I'll fail 3. I'll fail 3 in a row, and then I'll just fail these 2 as well, I think. Just to... 2 out of 6. 8 out of 24. Thank God I kept 4k, because I am depressed and I want to open 2 now. That is so sad. Good luck, me. Oh man, Dragon Warhammer, that's so good. Crossbow, actually, that's good. That crossbow is really good. Something? Ooh. That is actually so bad. Oh my god, that was so bad. I should not have done that. Oh god, terrible. Ooh, many winners. Just one. Will I PK hooking up the boys with some money? Oh, I might just do it as one. No, I'll do it three. Three winners. Three winners. Hashtag Will I PK. Thank you very much, legend. Make sure you put your in-game name with hashtag Will I PK in the comment. Thank you very much. Good luck, everyone. I really thought we were going to get this pre-1000, but it's not looking good. I still haven't got the pet or the crossbow, and we're almost 1,000 kills. Maybe I should have just done them at the, and like, yeah, all of these have been here. I should have maybe just done them at the donator zone so I could kill the team server. I would have got so many vote points, but I'm lucky, I guess. I have been doing Hunger Games though. I think it's just one more Golden Hunger Game win in 10 minutes to finish the achievements, which is so good. GG, I think I win. Yeah, good fight. That is all of my Hunger Game achievements done and dusted. I'm just gonna rejoin, but after this game I'll leave and I'll claim it all. Damn, it's all over. Here we go, let's claim this. Oh, it is good. That's a, what, $30 bond? That is all the achievements done. 45 bond? What the thing? That looks like a 30, bro. Dude, let's go. Straight into the inventory. Let's wear this. Use this. 590. Pet fuse, come on. Oh, so sad. Oh, Ancient Guardian, I'll take it. It's a log. Oh, and a magma, nice. Unlucky. Don't end a mystery box there. So sad. I'll take that though. That is very nice. See if we can get a key for this chest. Got a bunch of mystery. Oh, don't need a mystery box. It's just from daily, weeklies and stuff. Oh my god. So many don't need tickets. It's actually nice. Nothing crazy good though. I don't think any unlocks yet. No unlocks. But we're gonna try and get this key. If not, I can buy it with don't need a mystery tickets. Even though I probably shouldn't, because I'll probably lose it. So yeah, I might actually just hold it and wait for the rotation. Better than wasting the donated mystery tickets, I think. God, finally! Oh my god, bro. 1,586 KC. Dude, that's actually ridiculous. I have a pretty good drop rate in that gear too, I'm pretty sure. 150%, man. I went fucking... Oh my god, finally. Pretty sure there's a weapon... You probably need multiple... 25! Never happening. Well, it's been so long. The weekly's reset, so I think I'm gonna go do that. Let's see how long I was on it. 7 days. This is elite. Terrible. The only thing really is the point mystery boxes. Ages and clauses are useless. Yeah, kind of sad I got stuck on that. But it was semi-AFK, so I guess there's that. Alright, so it took me about 1 hour to get... I got reset twice because two people hit me, but 600 in an hour, which is not bad. So it'll probably take me like, 3-4 hours to get all the bonds. So I don't know if I'll bother doing that. It's kind of annoying because you have to sit here looting everything, so you're like actually playing for 4 hours straight. It's kind of rough, so we'll see what I'll do. Probably not. Let's have a look what my wonders are. Azurial Tops? I think I might be able to do that. Ancient Ward. Ooh. Don't think I have that. Nightmare, which will never get done. And Tectonic Fairy, which will never get done. I don't think I have an Ancient Water, because I think that's the one you get from... Yeah. But the Azurial's Plate Bodies, please. 11. Ooh, big money. So we're going to do this one. I really need to get that insurance, but I think it's another 3 weeks away. Which is kind of shit, but I didn't even see what that was. 9 Arcane Spirit Shield. I don't think I have that. Not even close. I've probably got like 1. Ooh, 2. That is so fucking rough. But yeah, I need 250 Wanderers. So this week's another dud. Well, I just wasted all my donated tickets on 3 attempts for keys. And, no, 4 attempts, sorry. Failed all 4. Because, you know, I wanted to do an opening. This game's so shit. I actually do not like playing this game. Jesus. Let's see if we can get something. Oh, we get another chest. Sick, bro. As if I needed that. I need keys. Oh, I got an unlock at least. Sick, bro. What else can we open? Might as well get rid of all these from the KBD grind. Nothing good. Unlucky, bud. Need shards and a lot. Am I still gonna have another bond? Nice. We can go do our 5th attempt. See if we can get it on the 5th one. Even though you shouldn't waste donators on it. Let's see if I can do it. 5 attempts lucky. Let's see. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in season. That is fucking insane. Like wow. Wow. That is crazy. Alright, just bought some more prize keys. Oh, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? I just did the wrong thing. I'm actually fucking monkey. I just wasted 1.5k blood money. That's 6, that's 7, and that's 7 prize keys in a row failed. Holy fuck, this game is actually shit. 7, this is gonna be my 8th key. If I fail this, I'm actually gonna fucking neck. 8 keys in a row. Holy fuck. I'm gonna be so degen and buy fucking 6. Wait, what? You have to buy it like this? What the fuck? 592. I better get this shit. Wait, that actually costs so much. Ninth key, let's see. This game's so fucking rigged. And roll this next boss. Alright, let's have a look-see at what we're gonna get. Looks like... Vedion, holy shit. Vet. Well, let's see what we have first. We got shield still, okay, not bad. We haven't unlocked that much. So, Vedion, we have the 2 shields and pet the Deep Wild as well. I'd like the Deep Wild the most, but this is a nice AFK blood money farm, pretty much, unless I get it early, which hopefully we don't. It's my first ever
Safira, hopefully we get something and it will, well, I mean, I like doing Videon because it's AFK, good blood money, but if I can get an unlock here, Wicked Blade or something, that would free me from Videon. But we will see, won't we? We will see. And what do we get? Nothing.
I just got the easiest elite ever. Cash. I just, oh my god, 1,000. I don't need cash, so I just give up 3.3 trill and I get an easy hard. I don't think I can do this though. 7.7k for a hard. Medium, I definitely can't. There's no way I can get those primal. Maybe this Radiant Godsword's 37 though. That's so much. Okay, I have it. Well, I can definitely buy the insurance. Maybe even something else. I don't think I can use the insurance though. 250. Oh, nice. Yeah, I can't until next week. Unlucky. But I can hand in this. Oh. It's 18 skill bottles. Jesus. Damn, I'm one off. That is so unfortunate. I'll just go do some PVMing. Hopefully get one of those. But yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do that hard or elite. I mean, how many Hunger Games do I have? I need to do a lot more Hunger Games. Oh my god, I've actually got a lot. Or what? Maybe I can open some things, see if I can get some more. Alright, I'm gonna quickly open up like all this stuff, see if I can't get a some tickets. I'm stupid. I looked at Hunger Games points instead of LMS points. And I'm 2 points away from another Swift Bow. I don't actually think I have enough stuff to get that many blood cores though, because it only gives 2.5k and I need 7k. Unfortunate. We'll see that. I'll see what I can do. Oh my god, 15 vote points, 250 slayer points, 50 pure as bonus, and then on top of all, look at that. So good, man. Point boxes are insane. So goodie bags, by the way. Look how many votes I got. 32, man. So free. I might be able to buy. Nah, I don't think I'm still quite a lot away. I got a vote today though. Just reminded me. How many points am I at? Oh, only like 100. Bro, still like 100 away from another $100. Wait, I didn't even notice, but that gave me 5 LMS points. Oh, that's so lucky. I can buy the Swift Bow. What the hell? I mean, I've got 5 days to do these Wanderers, so maybe, just maybe, I can get enough for some other things. For more blood cores, but we'll definitely have to see this one, isn't it? 2.5k, beautiful. Alright, I am pretty sure Zarat Bows are the best thing to buy with blood diamonds, because you get 8 per blood diamond. So, if I go to this and buy, just on the maths, I thought it was tall plate, what is it first? I mean, I don't really need blood diamonds. I don't think if something happens and I need them, I'm going to cry. But there's 5,000, man. That's so good, because I get blood diamonds for free anyway. So let's do this. We got 10k. I could buy a fairy, though. Man, oh, man. Buy a lot of things. Wait, how much is a fairy? 50. Okay, I'm tripping. I thought that was 5k an attempt. Alright, chest it is, I mean, a wanderer's task it is. Wonder ain't that bad. Yes. Oh! 2 or 3, oh my fucking god. Bro, I didn't realise, oh my god, I didn't realise there was multiple steps for the hard. That was such a waste, I'm a fucking moron. Oh no, I better be able to do this last one. Oh no. Please. I'm gonna be so fucking sad. Please be in the blood dump, blood store. How many was it though? That's so mint, so much fucking blood money. Where's the weekly reset? 5 days. I need to farm blood money like crazy, bro. How many? 20! How much fucking blood money is this? 3,150. 63k! There's no fucking way.
There's no way. There's no fucking way. Oh man, it sucks.
Alright, I'm pretty much gonna go all out. I gotta do like 20 hours straight. Well, not straight, but 20 hours total of Blood Slayer to get this much blood money, because I'm looking at my old videos. I did 8 hours of the Blood Slayer cave. It was 50 tasks and I got 36,220 blood money. I did 10 hours of normal Blood Slayer and got 30k. So I think I'm just gonna have to risk it in the Blood Slayer cave. Hopefully don't get ragged too much. We're gonna get ourselves the ornament amulet finally. Anguish ornament unlocked. I'm gonna go in like my best in slot gear so I can try just rush these tasks. Hopefully I don't get ragged too hard, but we will see. Oh gosh. Alright, we are starting on 350 tasks. Let's see what we can get to before I give up. Although I just realized I can only go to 374 and then I have to roll for Vedion, or get a drop from Vedion, and then I can do my 375th task, then roll for a new boss, and then I can only do another
24 tasks.
As long as I do them all in here, I think I should get pretty close, because Vedion does drop a good amount of blood money, and as long as I roll a pretty good boss that I can kind of clear quickly, I think I'll be all good. No way, I just got a grand prize key, 21kc. I'm gonna log out because I don't think I'll make it out. Alright, let's open up that chest in key, because I got that key drop. Very cool indeed. Did I get Kodai Dragon Warhammer? Not bad. Dragon Skimmy. I will take it. It's pretty good. It's my new best slot. Weapon, I guess. Wow. The new SpawnPk update finally dropped. Wow. Let's see. Yeah, there's new fucking revs and everything, man. This update log is massive. Did they add any new bosses or anything? Doesn't look like it. What the fuck? Oh my god. All these PVM scrolls. Yeah, well. Alright. Let's, what the founder's box is that? Fuck is a founder's box? Is that like for the first people to log in after the update? Found boots. Okay, so it's just PBM set. Pretty cool, I guess. I'll take it. What is all this stuff there? I need to read this update thread. Right, okay. What? These are pretty cool. When you hover over an NPC, okay, not player, but NPC, it highlights. I kind of dig this, man. I mean, I'm slowly gonna learn, and I'll let you guys know as I learn, but this shit, it is a lot. By the way, I am still on Vedion, like, god damn. 645 kills in, like, how many kills have I done this? 331, like, it's good blood money, but god damn, I need to be able to move on. Yeah, that is a lot of ground markers. Too bad there's no ground items yet. That's kind of what I was hoping for, but, hey. Slow progression. Let's see if I can catch this. I can't remember if it said you needed a task or whatever. Escape my goddamn net, bitch. Oh! Get me out of here. So this is gonna be another thing you have to fucking carry around whenever you're doing anything. Oh, my days. So that's gonna be like another thing you've gotta carry around while you're bloody PVMing, just in case you find a rare one. God damn it. My inventory is going to be so full. Oh shit, curse fucking... This sounds good. Come on, catch it, bro. Before someone else. Bro, don't I have like 99 hunter on this bitch? No. Fuck. Come on, please, man. Please. Stop moving. Thank you. Did it... Aw, okay, it's shit. I can't open it in the wildy. There's another one. I guess it's just infernal. Sad. Oh my god, first skill back, deep wild scroll. That's actually so good because I just got all D
deep wilds and don't have to do that. I was hoping I'd get that. That is awesome. That was like literally my first kill after complaining. Very nice indeed. Let's see what we get out of that. Just one mystery box. And we got absolutely full of Norton. Very nice though. I might go do some of the new content now. See what is happening. Basilisk Knights, let's go. Alright, so these are all about hides. You gotta kill a shitload of these for this extra damage. All this content just seems around wilderness, low tier wilderness damage. Oh my god. Melee does a lot of damage. It just seems like this, yeah, this update's just focused around on low tier wilderness damage. It's just like a weapon and everything. It's very interesting. I might keep looking around. Oh, I just got a mysterious task bottle. Open. Okay. I don't know. I might just hold it just because I don't know, man. I just don't know. The PVM might give me bosses I can't kill. Like, yes. Oh my god, these fucking drops. Lucky upgrade scroll, dragon upgrade scroll. Holy shit. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Hopefully everyone gets a, hopefully everyone gets a lit. Alright, good luck. What did I get? Fuck off. Revenant Ashes, Treasure Casket. Okay, not bad. Fucking 100 blood money. That was cool. Alright, I finished the Blood Reavers. Here's the bow. I might go give it a go and see how good it is. Yeah, I don't think it'll be as good as Scott, obviously, but we'll see if it's a competitor with the Swift Bow. So, there's these new boxes here. Let's see what it gives. Oh, and it still gives you shards. That's so good. Dailies are like so much better, man. It's kind of crazy. Just got a $5 fucking bronze from the Tame Cerberus on my last kill. We love to see it. That's just free money. Big. Got myself another skeleton bow. Let's go for an enchant, shall we? This is our fourth attempt. Unlucky. Alright, good luck. Got another one. 677kc. Fifth attempt. Oh man. Man, I have been just grinding. Not just these, but I've been on like all day. Ugh. 665kc. Only four bows. They're meant to be 1 in 100. I have like 150% drop rate. Super unlucky. I have 5 attempts on the bow with 900kc. Super unlucky, but it's not bad. Well, you get a right blood money. I'm pretty exhausted, but it's been a good day. Good release day. It's been fun. This content's really fun. Should be a lot still to come, really. It's great. Gonna keep going. Really want to get this bow before I move on the upgraded version, but we'll see. Some dailies. These are pretty good. These ones, yeah. Presky. Interesting. That's cash. I don't need cash, bruh. Not bad. I kind of like these. They're cool. Deep wild book that increased PVM damage 10% while PVMing deep wilderness. Saved upon usage. Interesting. I wonder how long that lasts. Got myself a few implings here. Let's see what we can get from them. Apparently they're gonna nerf it soon, so I knew this was gonna happen. Oh my fucking god. I kinda had a feeling they were going to nerf it. Because you can get some pretty good stuff out of them.
But I'm gonna try to find them while I can. I really did want to like get the bow first, but man, if they nerf these, I'm gonna be pretty sad because I didn't do it. I didn't take advantage of it. Got some more open. I'm really just looking for a net so I can upgrade mine. Oh my god, what the hell? That doesn't even announce. Come on, man, give me a net. I just need net. No, this updates the nerf, man. So sad. I knew I should have done this. I'm not gonna get a single one. Oh my god, my luck is actual ass. Jeez. Last amount before the patch. Let's see if we can pull a single butterfly net. I wonder if they just turn them off. Oh man, I'm just unlucky. Right, last amount for reals. I forgot there was a 5-minute timer after the first timer. This game is so shit, I fucking hate it. I fucking hate this game. Alright, so the nets ended up getting pretty much half the blood core value. I did end up getting one after like 200, but we got it. We are now going to open all this stuff because I need blood money and a lot of it, and I've only got 2 days to go, so. Oh wow, you get a lot of these. That's good. So I guess I can just destroy them if I don't get them ones I can do. Alright, we are mainly looking for point mystery boxes here. Point mystery boxes, 53, not bad. Blood money too, very nice. Blood diamonds, we need to get those back because we use them all. And of course we are looking for just blood money. 1k, we got 15 vote points, 50 pure, damn. No extra blood money, unfortunately, but we got some pure hotspots and some votes, which are also good. I think we might be pretty damn close to buying the next $100 badge. Oh shit, boss is spawning, I better go do that. Ooh. Got a few things there. Vote boost book. We got a raid boost book and a luck scroll. The fuck does all that do? Increase drop rate by 10% for 1 hour. Increase PVM damage while within raids. Okay, that's kind of doggy shit. Both not very good, but oh well. I'll take them. Take what you can get around here. Might as well open this. I put it sitting in the bank. Brave. What's that, 630? Oh yeah. We gotta go check if we can do this next badge. Maybe with that extra 45. Oh my god, we can. Exactly, because of that. It's actually funny as shit to breathe. Where is it? 100. Wait. No fucking way. Wait, did they. Oh my god, I'm blind. Holy shit, how did I not see that? Yeah, now it's $730. You'll love to see it.
I only got another bow, but before that, let's open these. Let's get another one, come on! God, this trash. Too bad there's no counter on how many you fucking catch too. Oh my god. Is there like on the net or something? Yikes, bro. Come on. This is my sixth, I think. Weapons. Yeah, sixth attempt. Let's get unlucky. Now sitting at like 1,300 KC, I'm gonna open these because I like them, they're cool. Ooh, ooh, what the hell? Two mystery oh, ballista, yoink. Oh, I've already got one apparently. Deep wild boost book, interesting. And I was thinking about it today, I do need more gold just in case I get more elites. That is so cool. Looks cool, but we need keys so bad. Oh, we got so many chests. Do I have any donated tickets? Do I just do it? I think I can buy more bonds with Hunger Games. Maybe I do it. I still have to do my vintage for this week. I've been slacking a little bit. Alright, there's $760. $240 to go. No, not vote. We need to go to this. Buy 3 keys.
Please at least enchant two, man. Our rate is so bad. If I fail all three, I am gonna be so depressed. One, two, I deserve all three. Yay! We love to see it, man. 12 and 38. Nice. It's so even. All right, I'm gonna open up this untradeable one too, because why not? Okay, Blade of Soul, already have one of those. Nothing out of that. Torture, okay. Do I already have one? I don't know. Nothing out of that, actually, really bad. That was not very good, but it was free, so they were just sitting in my bank. Okay, we don't have a torture. That is now all the amulets. So, oh, actually, I do. I upgraded the torture, didn't I? Yeah, damn. That's unfortunate, so that just goes in there. We just need our occult, but we do need some more blood shards, so that will take a while. We are getting close, man. I don't know if I'm going to get it in time, though. Wandering Merchant resets in, like, a day. 5 hours, and I need to make, like, 65k blood money. So I think that's a dud, unfortunately. So I wasted all those blood coils and 300 real cash, which is extremely sad. We're getting our devout boots up. But yeah, very sad nonetheless. We do have a lot of these, so I might start doing some of those. I still need to max, so it wouldn't be a bad idea to do the skilling ones. Apparently the rewards are the exact same, so it's really good. Daily for imps completed. I get yourself a free infernal imp. I have three though, so good luck. Ooh, terrible. See if we can get another network in blood core. Probably not, because my RNG is trash. Maybe a cursed one to upgrade? Unlucky. Never lucky. Forgot to open these three bad boys. Ooh, nothing. Got myself the other skelly bow I got earlier. I forgot to enchant it. Let's go for it. Seventh attempt. Ooh, I thought I got it because it took a while. Unlucky. And I did manage to get enough donate tickets from my daily Skatizo, so might try to get a key, see if we can get 4 for 4 today. That would be absolutely insane. So we'll see. Miscellaneous. 4 for 4? Oh, finally the RNG is turning around. We love to see that. Hopefully something we get. What? Hopefully we get something, okay? Ooh, horrible. Wow, that is horrible. Another tome there, which is nice. Need this when I start PKing. Very bad. Jeez, Louise. Let's go for 5 for 5 tonight. If I get this, I'll stay up. If I don't, I'll go to bed. Let's see. It all rides on this. There's no way, right? Oh. 5 for 5. Damn, I gotta stay up. That's so unlucky, man. Let's get something good, though. Ooh. It's rough. Not even any buns, either. Yikes, man. Superior blood rev score, they'll take it. Oh, new cosmetic. 10 of these bad boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. God. Oof. Black Halloween, I think that might be new. No. Got a lot of cosmetics now. 56k, I need another 10k blood money. I just don't think it's possible, man. Yeah, I might go do an arrow blood slayer now that I get a. Stay up, may as well do it in the Blood Slayer Cave. I don't know if the boost works, but I may as well do it. Oh my god, I just got a prize ticket. Yeah, what is the chance of that? Wait, prize ticket, am I tripping? Is that a good thing? Prize. Oh, a prize ticket, no, that's shit. For some reason I thought it was a mystery ticket. No, not good. Unlucky.
I'm tripping, bro.
And we managed to do it. 68k blood money.
Actually, I just thought of it. I need to wait for the rotation now. God damn it. That's not good. Oh god. 2 hours. How long I got? 12 hours. Alright. Let's hope this rotation happens. There's another Skelly Bow. 1374KC. I think this will be our 8th attempt. So, getting up there. Be in that 10 soon. Hopefully we get it. Here we are. Let's see what we can do. Okay, that's the 8th attempt down. 1.4KC.
Well, I finally did it. I got to the 20 divines. I can remove them. Thank you. Should be just in time for the Wanderers. Like, goddamn, reset time of 1 hour. Oh my god. Wait, no way, they have to be noted. Imagine it just resets right now. That'd actually be fucking hilarious. I think it's like 10 minutes. For some reason, my click doesn't work. Man. Twenty divines, here they are. Take them. Give me my only 500 breath. That's actually crazy, but I'll take it. I'll take it. I actually finished it, and I didn't waste blood causing cash. Thank the Lord. Thank you. There's another 500. We're at 1350. We're going for 5,000 because we want that bloody whatever it's called. Use like all my blood money. I'm poor again. Sad days. Okay, before we do anything here, we have to claim this insurance scroll. We can go check our wanderers. Now we get points pretty much every step we do. Even if we can't finish the whole thing, we get partial points. Oh, I can do that. I have a spare. Medium vascular, won't be able to do. Won't be able to do, damn. So, only easies to this week. I'm bloody fortunate. I will not be grinding raids or TOB to do it. Because for that shit. Alright, so we get our one crossbow here. Should get, 34. Now it's archering eyes. I don't know if I have that many. I think you can buy these somehow there. The blood money store. I'll have to and some more, yeah. Easy. Got the insurance scroll done, and that's all that matters.
No way, I just got Serpent. 176kc, I don't even know what it does. 10% defense, so kind of trash. I think Mini-Me's better than that. I'll have to have a look. There's no fucking way. I just got back-to-back Serpent. What? Yeah, nice, so I can just buy them. Can't remember how many I needed, so I'll just buy 56. That's good. Makes it a lot easier. It's our Wanderer's task complete. Thammer's Scepter. I don't know if I have that. That's unlucky. I don't think I'm willing to go grind that out either. I don't really mind not doing any more this week.
And there it is, 375 tasks. Here is the 20 blood slayer points per task. You love to see that. That is so nice. No Themis Scepter for that task, unfortunately, but it's time for our Cerberus, so we're gonna do that while we gear, or while we get ready for this roll. Cerberus is so broken, by the way. All right, let's see what we get. I don't even know what I want. Hopefully something good. Bork. Okay, that's not too... Oh, almost the Skatiza. I really actually wanted the Skatiza, but that is fine. Bork is still good because it's quite AFK. My gear is still pretty shit, so... Actually, I have a Tome now, so I can use Tome of Fire, which will be a lot better. I have a Alien, so I can jump around and stuff like that as well. We are looking at... heaps of items because I've only had it once. I'm just excited for the blood money. We can go for the treasure chest, Bork battle axe, or the pet. Let's have a look at those rates. Bork.
So we're looking at the chest on a 1 in 200, battle axe 1 in 1000, and same as the pet. Obviously, I want to go for the treasure chest to get it over and done with as quick as possible, but I guess we'll see. We're only 37 KC. I should start tracking it, so I can disable this one and start tracking the book. I am still going for the haunted dreadbones, but we have tracked that now, so we can kind of see what loot we're going to get. There's prize keys in the fountain. We're going to buff 5 and try and chant. We've still got 2 chests, so once I like even them out, I don't know what I'm going to do. Wow, we have got like fucking 5 in a row. 6. It's finally evening out. Wow, we got more keys than we needed. Wow. Okay. Finally, the luck is coming back. I think my blacklist has finally been turned off. I can go buy some more chests. How good? I didn't realize I had 3 chests. Nice. Nothing out of that one. Oh, almost just opened that. Nothing out of there. I've already got a blade of soul, though, so that's unlucky. And nothing out of there. It's kind of unlucky. Oh, a $10 bond. We'll take that. Oh, I was hoping for some more bonds, but that's not that bad. $770. Nothing unlocked either. Wow. Unlucky. Another. Oh my god. Too bad you can't do like anything with them, I don't think. Oh, new bolts. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't actually think you can do very much. Nice. I'm going to... Oh, it's a new book too. I'm going to open like all this stuff. I'll be back. 625 point mystery boxes. We only get 15 votes as a bonus. That's unlucky. Fire out. We have a lot of votes though. That's pretty much from the vote boss and the Cerberus dailies. So good, man. They made it so much easier to get... for noobs to get pretty good stuff. I'm gonna go buy a mystery chest because I can. I have a grand prize key because our luck is finally evened out. Someone here has got 5 keys. No way. I must be killing bots as well. Legend. Not the vote store. The store. Need to buy one mystery chest, please. What'd I get? Ooh, epic point mystery. It's the first time I've ever had this. Let's see. Oh, we got a superior revenant scroll. Tur. Oh, 50 pure. Ew, that is horrible. What? That is like really bad. I'm lucky. Barrel chest weapons. We're going PKing. We can now actually buy, because I just salvaged some stuff, and buy our occult ornament kit. Our account is looking bloody beefy. And I realized 1,000 per blade of soldier I can blood core. That's like kind of epic. I need those shards, but let's see if I can do an upgrade with the blade of Saildor. There's no blade of Saildor upgrade, so I literally just shard them. I'll keep one because I know they might come in handy one day, but for the rest of them just get cored, which is cool, because more cores is always good. Salvage or cold ornament kit, yeah, that's the one. You beauty, that is all the amulets unlocked. We are living, laughing, and we are loving. It's got some stuff to open. See if we can pull any. I did like 200 imps. Oh, 220. We'll do these shit ones first. See if we can pull any more nets. I'll keep all the loot in my inventory. Why? I don't know. We'll see. If I get too much, I'll see. I'll see you back when I finish this inventory. Ooh, our first net. Very nice. Does that announce? Doesn't. Normal nets don't, I guess. 130 to gear. Ooh, second net. Very nice. They're 500 each. That's so good. Ooh, and we get a third. That is so good. See if we can get a fourth or one of these other ones. Let's go. Nah, I'm lucky. Ooh, very nice. I'm gonna open up this other stuff there. Alright, let's see what we get from these. Nothing. These bad boys. Ooh, those friggin' donator tickets there. These two. Oh, never lucky. I got some more. Nice. I always like opening point mystery boxes just for the chance you get the rare extras. I got no extras, damn. Two votes. Good amount of other stuff. No extras, though. That's unfortunate. Arcane Demon. Let's see if we can get the pet. Never lucky. Managed to pull three Skellybows from that one task there. That's kind of big, big, big. And 90 points off. I'm not sure, but I'm enchanting them. 90 points off my relic. How good. We're going for three bow enchants. Good luck, me. It's a 1 in 10. I think this will put me over 10, so I'm dry if I fail all these weapons. How many attempts have I done? Yeah, 8. So I'll be 1 over drop rate. 1, 2, and fail all 3. Fucking shit game. Mystery chest? Don't mind if I diddly do.
$5 bond, let's go.
You love to see it.
Me.
Alright, I've been saving up some points. I'm gonna buy all the zone stuff. And then, yeah, let's buy three, buy one, and then I'll probably open it all. Keys aren't really worth it because you can buy them with blood money. So I'll probably just save up and buy some keys through blood money. Because, yeah, I don't think it's worth it. And you can buy donated tickets cheaper. I don't know why they're more expensive than anything else. It's weird. Maybe it's worth it here because you can't buy anything else. But we'll go for this upgrade and open all these. Void. I don't know if I have that piece. I might already have that piece. Let's see. We're on like a hot streak with these, I'm pretty sure. Oh! Nothing. Ancient Guardian. Unlucky. Let's see if we've got anything. Oh, we already have it. That is so unfortunate. Oh well. Let's open these four. Not bad. Right, I am going to. I've been buying infernal net locations for cheap. So I've got 10. Let's open them. Curse first. Please give me the net. Ooh, I got a key fragment and a prize key. Nice. How many do you need? 3. God damn. I've caught over 500 imps already today. 522. God damn. I'm gonna open. I've got like 400 bloods. 503 bloods. Oh! I'm gonna open these other ones and then not record the 500. And just. Oh, yes. Just keep any. I get. Damn, nice. Or Blood Hunger Games. I'm gonna do that first. Oh, Golden Hunger Games. Oh, no. Shit's dead. Let's open up these. We're starting at how many nets? We've got 4 nets at the moment. Let's see how many I get from 503. There we go, so I got 3. Not bad, 250 bill cash. I got a lot of blood bunny. Holy shit, man. I'm sitting on 21k now. 110 boats. We're pretty close to our next one. We got some other stuff as well. Some of these caskets, some of these point boxes. That's really not bad. They're pretty broken to open, but probably even better to sell if you can. Alright, I think that is enough for me. Oh my god, how does this look? Yeah, it's all zoomed in because I'm in full screen. So apparently, what's it called? Oh my god, how do I fix this? Apparently, full screen, well, not apparently. Being in full screen gives you a better view, of course, so I don't know why I didn't think that. And I've been paying 50 bill. So what people do is they tell me where they see an infernal. If I catch it, I pay them 50 bill off my alt. So I was technically buying them, but not trading on this account, obviously. So we are going to open all 16. Oh, no way, man. So unfortunate. Don't get a net. I really wanted a net. Hopefully I get a net from these. Oh, come on. That is so unfortunate, man. I really wanted an upgraded net. Oh, that is so tough. was really hoping. I fucking spent like 1.2 trill on my main just to get all this. Well, plus the other ones. Got no unlocks from that. I'm lucky. Well, I need some keys like pretty badly, so I might spend some donated tickets, but I'm about to go do Bork again, so I might just wait for the blood money rotation to hopefully give me keys in 2 hours. Let's see if we can get this one there. That would be crazy. I'm gonna open all those bloods, of course. Okay, yeah, I did not expect that one. We've gotten so many in a row. But I'm gonna open all these bloods. We're starting off at 7 nets, I think. 7 nets, so we'll see. From 461, I'm gonna keep all the blood money and cash in my inventory because it'd be cool to see how much I stack up. Well, I accidentally deposited my whole inventory. God, I suck. All right, there we go. Only 2 that time, so I'm going to call the rest of these. No point having them sitting in my bank just in case an update comes out and they get removed. So we'll just get rid of them now. Okay, roll in the bank. We'd love to see it, but I'm gonna go do bulk now. I am exhausted. Yep, I don't know if I mentioned, but I did 1,010 in 5 hours. That is disgusting. Disgusting. Alright, before I get off, I'm going to spend all these donators on prize keys. Even though you should do it the other way, but there's mystery chests in the blood money store at the moment, so may as well. 6. Let's see if we can get lucky. I mean, I've got 4 in the bank, so I probably... 1. Well, I've already... Unless I success... No. 3 out of 6. That's the 50-50 we're looking for, baby. Let's go to open. Nothing new. Oh, 12 plate legs. It's a collection log. We've already had them before, though. Let's open all these. Oh, $10 bond. We love that so much. We love that. Those 12 legs probably going to get just destroyed. Nothing good there. For blood cores, because I don't think I really need Torva. Not bad, honestly. How many shards are we looking at? Damn, we are not doing bad. I'm going to hold on to the blood money, not buy any of those chests, I think. Sitting on 27k, we are looking healthy. Looking good for next week, Wanderers, if I need any blood money. Alright, they've added, well not added. Price keys are in the pool. I don't know how many buy. Go 5, we'll enchant these, see how many we get. So I want a few just to have spare for when I do get chests. I can open them straight away instead of having to wait. Oh, thank God. I thought I was going to fail all of them. Okay. One more, please. Please, please. Whoosh! Damn it. We'll do 3 more. God damn, it's all my blood money anyway. Wow, that is AIDS. I'm going to do them all. Please, at least one more. 4 out of 10, I'll take it. And we've got 1 to open, so get a little bit of fun at least. Ugh. Ugh. Horrible. Not even a bond either. That is so sad. I mean, that's an unlock, I guess. Why didn't it pop up? I'm gonna check that, make sure it unlocked. Not bad. But not good either. Just got a magic shard, unholy shard from a bloody battle mage. That's gotta be rare. Well, I am officially able to buy my first ever blood relic. After 388 tasks, I did one extra one, I didn't have to, but after 388 tasks, I can finally buy the blood relic and put it onto my sleigh helm. And now I have one extra item I can put. Oh, dude, that is beautiful. I can now wear an extra item and not lose it. I mean, I'm in my max set now, so I don't really need to, but holy dooly, it has taken a while. A lot of tasks, but it's finally done. I'm gonna go do the 10th and then chill axe because it's finally over. God diggity dog. Ooh, $5 bond. You'd love to see it. That would put us at like, ooh, 790. Very close. Very nice reset on the Cerberus. 17 votes. I think I might be pretty darn close to the next $100 badge. How many have I got here? 64. So I need 136. Ooh, let's go. Wait, bond. Oh, so close, bro. Can actually buy the next part. I don't even know what to call it. The next edition of the vote badge or the $100 badge. We are now like $110 off. I can get that $10 easy, but the $100 is going to be a bit of a pain. Honestly, I'm kind of waiting for just a cent to pay out the next $100 bond. We had 890, man. The grind has been real. We can buy some mystery chests to finish off the day. Oh my god, can I buy three and have three keys? Wait, I only need two. Let's open these. I only need three. Alright, let's have a look, see what we're gonna get. We've already run out of keys. It's crazy. Not often you can open stuff like this now. Nothing, wow. Bond, yes, we are $100 off. Holy shit, that's so good. Gonna quickly open up all this stuff because keys are still in the bond money store. Votes, oh, pure points. I don't need pures, I need votes, Rev. But this should give me a few more attempts. Wait, I think I got some blood money. 100 mil stacks too. Blood, where are they? Oh, they're six, nice. I don't think I can open anything else. Blood money, unfortunately. Let's see what we get from these. Oh my god! That's gotta be rare. Holy shit, I just need keys. Holy fuck. That's so good. Please, success them all. No. One. Two. Yes. Ooh, Virtus Mask. I think I've already got one there. What's that? Sled? Trash? Herbal? Oh, wait. Will that give me enough? It won't, sad. That's interesting. A sled there. I can buy more. Oh, come on, man. Come on, me. Do I have any more chests? No, so I go for keys. I'll be right back, see if I can get these. See if you guys are waiting. Alright, I get the one. No point spending the next 2,000. Let's go. Oh, Bloodlord pet. I was actually thinking of buying them. That is lucky I didn't. Nice. Saves me buying it. Oh, a ring of Callisto as well. Yeah, I was thinking of buying it with blood diamonds, but that saves us not having to do that. It's magic damage, so it's good for Bork if I'm willing to swap pets. So not too bad. Offense, I'm thinking of buying the whatever the other one is, the blood phoenix as well, but maybe I won't. Yeah, 150, maybe I won't. Might throw all my attempts of boots and gloves, haven't done it for a while. Let's see if we can pull anything. I've almost got enough of the devout boots to upgrade to if I get it. No point stacking them really, so I might as well just go for like three attempts here. Not lucky. Got a few attempts in these though. Jeez. The gloves are going to be hard to upgrade though, because you got to go for the Kramja gloves, and not lucky there either. How many attempts are we in? Because Kramja gloves are going to be such a fucking pain. We are on 4 and 15 glove attempts, wow. All boot attempts. The boots seem like they're harder, but that's because I'm not spending blood money on the boots, and I don't think I ever will, or for a while anyway. Well, I bought some more infernals. Let's see if we can finally pull anything. Or the cursed. Oh man, we are unlucky. Price key. So yikes. Why can't I get this fucking infernal net? I spend so much buying enough players so I can catch them. It's not fucking fun. At least I got that. Jesus. Alright, hopefully we can get something good. Scythe of Vita. Oh shit. Damn, that's pretty good. It's actually not bad. It's like my new best in slot melee by far. 4,000 blood cores as well. God damn. I like to see that. Nothing good out of those, but that's a Scythe of Vita unlocked. Nice. Got pretty lucky with today's reset. 16 votes, not bad. I like don't ever have to spend blood money or donated tickets on Mystery Chest ever again because of this daily serb stuff. So I'll show you after I open this bam boy. I will need these tokens though. So you just spend the tokens. I don't have the reset at the moment, but boom, boom, boom. Unlucky. I don't think there's any new unlocks there either. Wow. We are not getting lucky recently. Ooh, I think that's an unlock. Oh, that's the full void unlocked elite. Nice. That's so good. Anyway, let's go to these ones. I think the boss is... Oh, it has risen. Oh god, am I going to miss it? Oh god, I just made it in time. Show you in a sec. Ooh, what did I get? Nothing. Oh, I got a luck scroll. What even is that? Nothing good, I don't think. But the votes from here to are so good, man. 10% drop rate for 1 hour. Okay. Anyway, what you do is you go to the D zones. You just buy all the buy all the chests. I've already done it. Doesn't reset for 4 hours, but you don't buy keys because that's just too expensive. Buy them from all the zones. The only zone you don't buy them from is VIP because you buy the reset scrolls from there. I mean, once you stack up a bit, you could. And you buy these as well, not every week because you don't need them every week, but yeah. So good, these give you double the VIP and tokens, so you just activate every time you kill Serb. Might buy it this time because I'll have enough for the next week, but yeah, we've got more chests than we do keys now, which is very good. So we only have to buy keys with blood money and donated scrolls. I'm gonna open all this stuff because I haven't for a while, but let's hopefully get some more untradeable chests from these. Ooh, one more. Not bad. Raid books trash, but we got ourselves another one, so we're sitting on 4. We're boosted right now. Hopefully we get an alert this time around. No two donators. Devouts, nice. We need more of those. A few more. Bought some more infernals. 9 more. Let's open up these bloods first. Paying 50 bill per infernal. So they're quite bloody expensive. That's almost 500 bill there in the bank. Let's see if we can finally pull in infernal. Oh my god, okay, that's actually big there. What does that not announce? That's big because I can make the full one now. Other than the fact that I still have not got my infernal net, we can make the full map now. So I can do that. I'm not going to start it now because I don't know what it will do. That is so good though. Very cool indeed. But I still have another chest as well. Got some more things to open. Hopefully get some more chests out of these. That's what we like to see. And cash is always good as well. Let's open up this good stuff. Mystery chest. And nothing good. We are sitting on 6 chests though. We're gonna do something about that. Hopefully get some keys very soon. But the week's almost over and I will be uploading this week. So
Getting close. Hopefully we can get some keys. Ooh, prize keys have just come in. I think we can buy like four, maybe three or four. Nearly four. Ooh, just over four. Nearly five. Let's hopefully get a few because I've got the six keys just sitting there. That's one. That's two. That's three. Let's go four for four, baby. Ooh, unlucky. 35 out of 75. The rate is looking good. It's finally looking good. I'm happy with three there. Maybe do the untrudables. Boom. Nothing in there. Another blade of sail door. Ooh, what do we get? Karasi. Interesting. It's... Come on, man. We need some buns. Nothing out of that one. Only one crest. No buns, unfortunately. 30 mystery shards. I don't think, other than that Karasi. Yeah, nothing new. We are getting quite unlucky. Ooh. Votes. Ooh, LMS. Not bad. We got ourselves an alien arcane. I think that's my first arcane. Oh, it's not. Okay. I'm pretty sure I don't know what's in my bank, but we can get rid of that blade of Soldor. Chuck that in here. Get rid of that extra Selly, because that is just some blood shards sitting in the bank being wasted. Another 1,000 added to the bank. We're now sitting at like over 10k. It's looking bloody good. We've probably got a lot more things in there, like the Torval plate legs we can get rid of, but I might just keep like one of each item. I think it's a good idea. All right, I kind of want to see, it's the next day, what this map is. I'm excited. Where is it? Where did I even put it? Probably in here. Yes. Let's start treasure hunt. The treasure... Ooh, cursed. The treasure should be north. East from here. Okay, it looks like I need to grab my tank set up because we finna be tanking, boy. Alright, I'm gonna gear up. Holy fucking shit. A million revs just spawned because of that. A rev horde. I might just go grab a orb and go kill them. Cursed. Ugh, what is that? Well, that kind of sucked. Let's see what we can do with these two to end the day. One, two, unlucky. Let's take the one. I'll take it. Give me a bit of a thrill before I get off. Ugh. Bond? Oh my. Ugh. At least these DFSs give shards, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's not bad, Primal. Probably. Yeah, butt cores, I mean. 100, not bad, but not good either. Oh, very unlucky. Unlucky. Blood money can't buy any prize keys because it's not rolled. Sad game. What I did do, though, is buy some more implings. Oh, BC. There's another one. Alright, when I'm at it. You're right. As I was saying, I bought some more imps. I think 10 of these are bought. 9 or 10. Open these shit ones first. Oh, map piece. I like the sound of that. Nothing else, unfortunately. Let's see if we can pull a net finally. Another map piece. Holy shit, I'm really unlucky. This is actually ridiculous. I've opened so many. I'm gonna count them while I'm editing this video. Oh my god. That's another skull. I don't think I can do anything with that. Can I call them or something? 15 blood diamonds. Okay, I'll take it, I guess. That is unlucky there. I've paid so much for these implings. The fuck? I got another pet. What? It's my third Cerberus pet. What the fuck? It's 1 in 500. I'd rather the mystery chest. That's so sad. Pretty lucky rotation. 25 votes. Not as lucky on the donated tickets, but we're going to get a reset in here and go again. I don't know if you can do it multiple times a day, because 45 minutes, I can go once again, if that works. There it is. Finishing off the 20 of each serb. Unfortunately, no extra votes. Pretty unlucky, but oh well, we got 25. More of these bad boys. Oh, I've got three golden gifts.
Man, we need votes so bad. That's so tough. Got my dailies reset too, so I'll probably do those. Oh man, I'm getting lucky with these mystery chests. Back on four. Price ticket. Presky. That was delayed. Chaos code, very nice. I think I got six of these. I'm pretty close on votes, eh? Oh man.
Man, oh man.
It's so unfortunate. I can buy another price key though. Oh, I think I'm pretty freaking close. But not close enough to get it today, unfortunately. What are we on? Oof. 150, yeah, there's no way, unfortunately. I don't even think. Oh, almost bought that. I don't even think if I camped like Curse Giants, I might get it before the end of the weekend. But oh man, it's gonna be close. We love to see that though. We love to see that. Have a little open before this vote boss. Oh my god, that was horrible. Oh my god, that was really bad. Holy shit, that was so bad. Unless we pull a dop. No, don't even think you can get dragon upgrade. Oof, that was really rough. I'm feeling frisky. I'm gonna do some enchants. I'm kind of like bored. I don't want to like do anything because it's getting late, so let's go for an AJ. I still can't believe I haven't got this bow, by the way. 50 attempts per, I didn't realize it was so expansive. We had like, what, 19 attempts? We're going down, and we're going down quickly. Time for some dragon claws. Surely it's not 50 of these as well. Dragon claws are way more expensive and harder to get. 25 though, that's only 5 attempts. Yo, that hurts, man, that hurts. 213 lava dragon mints, I should have that. Blood changes, then I can do that. Balmung, I can't do that. What's the only Drew Ring? Oh, I ain't never gonna do that. I've only got one, ain't going for the enchant. Let's get this blood changing stone and lava dragon bones. 540, easy game, easy life, baby. All right, let's hand this in. What's the next? Dang, high road top. I think I can do that. I need enchant a blood chanting stone. That's expensive. That's a collection log too. Nice. We are now under 10k there. That's a medium hand in. What the fuck? 2,868 blood revenant ashes. That's actually so many. I don't even think I have like. Well, yeah, I don't have many. 2,800. I mean, I could go farm a shitload of blood revs with a blood orb. You get 3 per, so I'd only have to kill like 300. But I can't kill any superiors, so is it worth it? I don't know what dagger and hide piece I needed. How many points do I need? 5 mil. I think I have like 4. 3.6. That is rough as guts, mate. I'm gonna have to do some pure PK. Oh, that's pure hotspot. Oh, nice. What a piece was it? Top. Not bad. Got some tier 5s, let's see. This would be enough. Oh my god, 11 mil. Let's go. Just from pulling them from boxes, I think. Yeah, treasure caskets. Nice. I doubt I'll ever go for the upgrades, so. May as well. 51 armadillo plate skirts, and then we'll finish. Easies. Do we have that? That's a lot. I think we do.
Easy peasy.
It's 51, there it is. Got ourselves 186 off the bat. Kind of shit, but it's going up. We need 5k.
Alright. I have been grinding. I've done some dailies, done some bork, man. Been going dry. 140 since the last drop. Some pretty good blood money, some pretty good drops. I think we're at almost 200 total, which is the next drop rate, 186. The next drop rate is 1 in 200, so a bit dry because I do have pretty good drop rate, but I have been buying infernals while doing bork and dailies and stuff. I've got some more golden gift boxes, so let's hopefully get some nets here. No. That was pretty bad, but this is where the real fun comes in, the 20 infernals. Oh, yes, yeah, fucking finally. Oh my god, it finally happened.
As I stated, I was buying infernal imp locations, which pretty much means they tell me what the location is, I go and catch it on my Iron Man, so there's no trading, no nothing, and then I pay for it on my main. So my full screen here, I've got my normal client, my auto typer, and the payment I pay. So I pay 50 bill cash off this account, so there's no trading at all through my Iron Man. In my opinion, there's nothing breaching Iron Man rules. People do this on old school RuneScape, so I thought it was fair I'd do it here. Saves me running around looking for them. I'm happy to pay double the price to buy them off players instead of having to run around and find them myself. And I can do bulk while I'm doing it, you know, quicker content, get stuff done, saves me being a little runner.
Holy fuck, I can get rid of this. Oh, jeez, man, fuck, that took ages. We got enough. Let's do it and succeed. Oh, I gotta look at the blood money store. Hopefully, man, hopefully. Unlucky, please be in here. Unlucky, it's like the same shit as fucking last night. Unlucky.
Well, 203 KC, we are now dry. It should be a 1 in 200 for this treasure chest, so any kill now, I'll get it. I'm currently sitting on 200% drop rate as well, because it's deep wild, and I've been using Cursed Orb, which was a very good idea, because I'm getting a lot more blood money. I can get up to 300 blood money per kill. It's, well, 350. It is crazy good.
Oh, baby. Prize keys are in... shop finally, man. It's been ages. So are these, but I don't want them. Turn. Oh, I can almost buy another one. All right, let's see how many out of 10. One, two, three, four, five. Oh my god, that was 5 in a row, 6, holy fuck, 7, oh my god, oh, 7 out of 10, big, nice, now we're gonna have extra prize keys for once, hell yeah, brother, 1, 2, 3, oh my god, actually I need all these fucking keys, holy shit, I didn't realize I had so many chests, I think you can only do like 4 at a time. Good luck me, hopefully we had a collection lock here. Jeez. Oh, I need to items, so we'll just bank it all. Come on. Oh, I did not just fucking do that. I just did it again. That's so tough, man. Can't believe I just fucking did that. Oh, thank god. One unique. Jeez, that is fucking horrible. Oh. Oh, we got a curse. Oh, well, no way I've never had a obsidian helm. 11 of these bad boys, though. Bond. One bond. That is kind of shit, man. Oh, party hats. Nice.
Pretty nice reset. 19 votes. We're getting real close. It's going to be real close if I can manage to get the amount of votes I need for this... before the end of the day. The vote boss is coming up, so that's another 6.
I don't know if I'll get it before I'm uploading. I'm editing it right now and I'm like 3/4 of the way done. How many we at? Doesn't say. Oh my god, man. I'm 6 off. That is so fucking big. I'm gonna get to sponsor. Oh, not sponsor. VIP today. Or whatever the fuck it is, man. Yes. I'm actually gonna do it. Oh, that is so good. I'm gonna open these. Maybe I get them out of here. No. Oh, I'm so happy. Finally. Oh, I got 2 prices. Oh, yeah, I bought chest from the deli subs. Nice. I'm still had keys left over. Today's a good day, man. Upload day. Probably won't get anything out of these, but we still cannot complain. Oh, we got some, a lot of donated mystery boxes. Oh, man. Today is a good day. Let's see what we can get out of here. Nothing. Got some more donated tickets. Well, that's pretty bad, though. Overall, I'm not very good. Open these bad boys up, too. Ooh, there's a vote. Only one there. I'm getting pretty unlucky. I'm not getting any, like, announcements from them for a while. So it's tough, but unfortunate. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure everyone knows I'm a fucking moron, but I just made it even worse. I went AFK and missed the first vote, boss. Oh my god. I am 2 votes off. That makes me so depressed. I don't know if I have enough Hunger Games to just buy these other ones. Oh my... Actually, I don't even need the 100. Holy shit, I have $15 donated. Okay, actually... Will this be... Okay, this will be enough. Oh, thank God. Thank God! Yes! It's done! Yes! Yes! I did it! Where's my cupcake? Give me my fucking cupcake! Yes! Wait, what? Is that it? Oh no. Wait, does that count? Wait. Can I claim this? I can. Thank God. There's comp 1, comp 2, baby, let's go! I cheated for it, but I don't give a fuck! Well, I wouldn't say cheat, but, you know, I did the donate away. I took the easy way out. Oh, and we fail it, unlucky. I took the easy way out, but I've got the comp cape 2. It's done. It's done! Oh god, my bank is full. I need to somehow get rid of everything. We'll buy some more space. I have enough. Yeah, I'll go just sort this out. Alright, we've got to pick the winners. We've got 2 $30 bonds, 4 20s, and 1 Scythe of Vita. The 30s are 550 bill, 20s are 350, Scythe is 280 bill. I'm pretty sure you needed the keyword Minami? Yeah, Minami. So you can only win if you have the Minami keyword with your in-game name. Let's see. Don't worry, show random names. Let's go. Alright, so we've got to pick like 6 winners. So. Get comments. Alright, well. Alright, for some reason I had to use this other website, but we've got it. We've got it going. First will be the, so we'll do the first two will be the $30. Again, you need Minimi. If you didn't have Minimi with the in-game name, you don't win. So we've got six winners and we'll go in order of an inventory. So let's go. The winner. Okay, unfortunately that guy doesn't win because he doesn't have Minimi. No motive. You win the first $30 bond. Nope, no motive. You win the first $30 bond. The second $30 bond goes to Pod. Pod in JSH. Interesting name. Then we go to the $20 bonds. Unlucky ghost. We got Rise's Noob for a $20 bond. We'll go for another $20 bond. We go Never Play. So we got two more 20s. Unlucky Poseidon. Should have done the hashtag. Thank you for the subscribe there. Sock Kaka. For the third 20. We have got Unlucky Slug. We've got he wins his own $20 bond. Min Ami. God, I am fucking moronic. He's online, so I can give him that. This last one is for the Scythe of Vituar. Unlucky Idap. Unlucky Elderplane New Noob. Unlucky Squeet. There we go. Store Cuck. Interesting name again. Thank you guys very much for watching. This video has an Alien, Yoshi, and Tbow 3 winners on it, so good luck. Okay, so you get 30 boosts, so I might just buy 3. And a prize key. Just for the fun. That should give me an extra 150. Nice! I thought it was only one per account, but that's good. You get 3. And we fail it, so unlucky. Typical. Right, well, next video I'm just gonna have to grind out all those ashes. It was like 2800 or something, so I have to kill 1800. I thought may as well use one of these because you can locate where the closest one is. It's gonna be a long grind, but we've got a comp too. That's all that matters. And here they are there, look at them. Thank you guys very much for watching. I will see you next month again. On these, I'm gonna stack a lot of infernos, keep buying them because the loot's pretty good. So if you find them and I'm online, let me know. I'll buy them off you if I'm buying. If not, I'll be semi-okay. Have a good one and I'll see you next month.